What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you where to find sessions for a website in Google Analytics. A session in Google Analytics is the count of interactions by a single user on your website over a specific period of time. Tracking sessions through Google Analytics can be important if you want to understand whether your marketing campaigns are successful in routing people back to various pages on your site. While it does take a few clicks, you can find the sessions data for your website in Google Analytics relatively easily. But before we get into the steps to find sessions in Google Analytics, I want to give a quick shout out to my channel sponsors on this screen. This content isn't possible without your support. And if this video helps you out, please consider either clicking the thanks button at the bottom of this video on desktop and mobile to make a small donation to support the channel, or consider using the link in the description to become a channel member where silver members and above get early access to my latest videos. Now let's walk through the steps to find session information for your website in Google Analytics. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.analytics.google.com, and then sign in with the Google account that's associated with the domain you want to see sessions for. You'll land on your Google Analytics home screen. Step 2. Hold your cursor over the icons in the menu on the left side of the screen to expand that menu, and then click Reports in that menu. Another expanded menu is displayed. Step 3. Find the Lifecycle section in that menu, and then click Acquisition in that section. Acquisition options are shown. Step 4. Click Traffic Acquisition. You'll see your domain's traffic acquisition statistics on the screen. Step 5. The first thing you'll want to do is click the Date Range dropdown at the top of the screen and adjust the period you want to see this data for. After adjusting your date range, you can see a daily chart showing you the source of your sessions on a daily basis, and another chart showing you the total count of your sessions associated with various sources over your defined time frame. Next, if you scroll down, you can find a more detailed breakdown of this information along with a total count of sessions for your website. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.